Hi everyone, 你们好吗？欢迎收看今天的成长汉语。Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Now having completed our discussion of weather last time, today we're going to be talking about something a little bit more dynamic. Well, I guess weather can be dynamic at times, but shopping, especially shopping for clothes, now there's something that people of all ages love to do wherever they might be.Now, shopping for clothes in China can be a lot of fun. There's always plenty to buy, and the purchasing itself can be quite an adventure. Now, today, Xiaoming's mom is taking Mike shopping. So, let's check in with them and see what they're up to.
I'm back. Mom,
hi.
你们都在家啊？
是啊，阿姨，今天放学早。
对了，刚才我看见商场在打折，最近有点降温，我带你们去买几件衣服吧。
哎呦妈，一会儿有 NBA， 我要在家看电视，您带麦克去。
你这孩子，走，麦克，阿姨带你去。麦克，你觉得这件好看吗？
嗯，好看，我喜欢。
劳驾，有他能穿的号吗？
嗯，有，他穿 M 号就行。
我能试试吗？
当然可以了，您稍等。这件就是 M 号，你试试，试衣间在那边。
阿姨，怎么样？
我看看。嗯，这件有点小，能换一件大号的吗？
好的，我找找。这件是 L 号的，您再试试。
嗯，合适，真精神。你好，我们就要这件吧。
好的，收银台在那边。
谢谢。
It looks like Mike found something to buy in the end. I have to say, it's always nice to find clothing on sale. Let's go over some of what was said.
对了，刚才我看见商场在打折，最近有点降温，我带你们去买几件衣服吧。
Oh yes, I just noticed the department store is having a sale. The temperature has dropped recently. Let me take you guys shopping for some clothes, okay?
商场 is department store. 打折 is to have a sale, or it can also mean that something is on sale.
刚才我看见商场在打折。
I just noticed the department store is having a sale.
最近有点降温。
最近 means recently.
降温 is to drop in temperature. Let's break it up. 降 is to drop or fall.
温 is temperature.
降温。我带你们去买几件衣服吧。
件 is the measure word for clothing, like article or piece of clothing.
几件衣服。
Some clothes or a few articles of clothing.
我回来了。
妈，阿姨。
你们都在家啊？
是啊，阿姨，今天放学早。
对了，刚才我看见商场在打折，最近有点降温，我带你们去买几件衣服吧。
哎呦妈，一会儿有 NBA， 我要在家看电视，您带麦克去。
你这孩子，走，麦克。 阿姨带你去。
劳驾，有他能穿的号吗？
Excuse me, do you have his size? 劳驾 is a polite term that people use in many situations to get someone's attention, just like the English excuse me. 穿 is the verb to wear. Now, in the context of clothing, 号 refers to size. 小明's mom could say, 有他的号吗？ Do you have his size? To say, 有他能穿的号吗？Just make things a little more specific, like, do you have a size he can wear?
劳驾，有他能穿的号吗？
嗯，有，他穿 M 号就行。
我能试试吗？
当然可以了，您稍等。这件就是 M 号，你试试，试衣间在那边。
And finally, 合适，真精神。It fits. 精神 is a fun word. In this case, it means lively or good-looking. If something makes you look 精神, it's like saying wearing that gives you energy or you look great.
阿姨，怎么样？
我看看。这件有点小，能换一件大号的吗？
好的，我找找。这件是 L 号的，您再试试。
合适，真精神。
Okay, that just about wraps up our general overview for today's dialogue. Now let's get into some specifics. Okay, let's take a look at our vocabulary words for the day, and then we'll move on to today's radical. 打折, to give a discount, to sell at a discount. 打折。降温, drop in temperature. 降温。劳驾, excuse me.May I trouble you? 劳驾。试衣间。Fitting room. Dressing room. 试衣间。合适。In today's context, 合适 means fit or suitable. 合适。精神。Lively. Spirited. 精神。收银台。Cashier.Checkout counter. 收银台. Today's radical is also a character, and when it becomes a radical, it doesn't change at all from its original form, 门, which means door or gate. Now we see it today in 间 of 试衣间, fitting room. 间 on its own means room, so let's take a look at this. First off,I'll give you the door character. 门. Now, as a radical, as I said, it doesn't change. 间. Now, let's break it apart. We've got the sun, 日, this component, coming through the door. Radical. 间 means room.Now, here are some more characters that use the door radical. 问, to ask. 闭, to close. 闲, idle, or not busy. Two of the things I love most about shopping in China are that there's always something for even the pickiest of shoppers, and you can always find a place to shop the way you like to shop. That last one was a bit convoluted. What I mean is that you have some choices of where you shop. You can shop in places that are authorized to sell a certain label of clothing or product. In stores like that, prices are fixed, and everything has a price tag.There might be a sale reducing prices, but if so, that's fixed too. There's no bargaining whatsoever. You can also shop in places here where bargaining is expected and really a must. And don't be fooled by price tags. Oftentimes, stores, shops, or open markets will put price tags on their clothing, but mostly for the purpose of letting you know where to begin your bargaining. Now, depending on where you are, you can knock the price of something down at least half, or sometimes even more. Now, some of my friends love shopping that way. They think bargaining's fun, like a game. And some of my friends prefer not to think about price. They don't usually go to bargain markets or stores. But like I said, whatever your preference, China certainly has it. All right, everyone, it's time to take a quick look at a few specific language points that came up in today's dialogue. 觉得, this means to think, feel, or find something is some way. You can say, 我觉得这件衣服很好看. I think this piece of clothing is pretty. Now notice, I used think in my translation of this sentence. Now we know that 想 means think, right? But 想 and 觉得are different in Chinese, even though they can both mean think in English. 觉得 is to feel, like I feel that this is right. And 想 is to think, as in using your brain to think about something. But today our focus is 觉得。我觉得你们很好看。I think you're all beautiful, or I find you all beautiful.
你觉得汉语难不难？
用你和小明帮我，不难。
小明，你觉得我穿这件衣服怎么样？
很漂亮，我妈是最漂亮的妈妈。
是 or 试试。是 is the verb to try. Now in spoken Chinese, it's quite common to repeat your verb so that you don't sound too formal with your language. 是是。You can also say 试一试, try it, implying briefly. 想一想, think about it. You could also say 想想. Now this pattern works for most monosyllabic verbs, or in other words, verbs that are one syllable. If you have a verb like 休息, to rest, which has two syllables, the pattern then becomes 休息休息。
这件衣服我能试一试吗？
当然，试衣间在那边。这件衣服太贵了，我不想试了。
没关系，试试又不要钱。
有点 or 有点儿。This phrase is used in front of adjectives to imply degree. And in this case, it's a small degree or just a little bit. 有点大, a little bit big. 有点小, a little small. Now usually, 有点 is used only when you're talking about something that isn't positive or something that you aren't too happy with. Now what I mean by that is you wouldn't say 有点好, a little bit good, or 有点舒服, a little bit comfortable. You would say 有点不好 or 有点不舒服. It's not too good or it's not too comfortable. Actually, the same logic applies in English, really.
我觉得今天天气有点冷。
是啊，今天有点变天了。晚上去卡拉 OK 唱歌吧。
不去了，我今天有点累。
That just about wraps up everything for the day. 你们有点累吧? You all must be a little tired, no? We've certainly covered enough for today. Next time, we will continue to follow Mike and Xiaoming's mom as they make their way through the department store. Our shopping vocabulary has yet to grow. For now, I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day or evening. And don't forget, you can always visit our website to review what we covered. And I shall see you all next time. 好好学习, good luck with your studies. 大家加油，再见。